Friends.
Hi friends, welcome to my place here at home.
Hi bro.
What are we gonna do today? We are going to do some coloring experiment.
Hooray!
So what, yes, what you need from home is if you have this kind of a transparent glass,
you can see through.
Yeah, best is plastic. All right, we need about six. Okay, we need about six. And then some of you may have jelly beans, some of you may have M&M for coloring.
Any candy?
No, it's in your activity box. Okay, some of you may have the jelly beans, some of you
maybe they don't have. They use it already. Then maybe they have other candy.
Okay,
they can
other use. Candy, coloring candy. Okay, if you have a chopstick or something
Christmas,
to stir.
Christmas candy like the stick.
Okay. All right. And then water, we need
candy
water
can.
As well. All right.
Candy.
Before I start, I want to ask you this, children. Do you think this M&M coloring candy is good for you?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Because it's delicious.
It is delicious. It's yummy. It's full of coloring. It's full of sugar. It's chocolate.
And that's poison. Is that poison?
I wouldn't say it's poison, but it's not a healthy food. Okay, can we eat this every day?
Once in a blue moon,
yes. Actually, best is that you don't eat it. Okay, best is you don't eat it. But
tomorrow can I eat?
We will think about it. Okay, yes, candies such as jelly beans, all this, right? Or M&M's has so much colors. You want to see how much color we have inside this candy? Come out. Okay, you want to see? Let's pour out this candy. We shall take out three colors first. Okay, three colors first. The three primary colors.
Can I pour?
Okay, I pour it out.
I also want
to
pour.
Can we take out the blue, the yellow,
and the red color first?
Put red here. Yeah. I like red one. No, don't eat. Okay, put one. Just take out the blue, the yellow, and the red. The rest of the colors don't
put.
No, the red one. All right,
red one
put in here. Okay, red one put in.
I wish I got so much M&M.
Yeah, okay.
I wish I can help.
Okay, the red one we put here. Alright.
There's no more already. Then the orange.
The empty one we put inside first.
Wait, that's red one.
This is brown.
Take
out the brown. Okay.
This
is orange. We don't want orange. We take out the primary color, the three basic color, which is the red, the yellow, and the blue first.
Wait, red, yellow, and blue first, man?
No, the one green. Okay, put it here.
Yellow.
Okay. Yeah, blue is over here. Alright.
You take blue, man.
Okay, you take
blue. Very good.
We want to have all our cups.
But
yeah, that's
so
all.
We
just
blue.
Take these three colors first, okay? Alright, now. Look at your hand. Look at your hand. Is there any color?
No.
Yeah. No. Sometimes when our sweaty hands, when our sweat,
it smells like M&M.
You will notice there's colors on your hand. Yes, there is, but now.
But I don't eat one. It looks
like hands are not sweaty.
Smell, guys.
What we're gonna do? We're gonna pour water inside. Hey, don't eat.
Okay.
And then we're gonna stir it.
Wait, let me stir it.
Okay.
No, let's stir it together.
Pour probably a little bit more. Let's see what happened to the color, the water color. What happened to the water?
Wait, let me stir it.
Gideon, you stir the red color.
You need two chopsticks.
Then you go and get the other chopstick. Can you go and get the other chopstick?
Yes!
Two,
wow!
What color?
M&M blue.
Yes, blue color. Your water will turn blue.
Yeah.
So imagine if you eat all these colors.
No.
Okay. Imagine if you eat all these colors, the colors is in your...
Wait, what do you pour already?
On your system. Yeah, it is not healthy at all. Yeah, okay, let's show.
I will mix the yellow.
Can you see?
The yellow looks like sun.
So now we're going to do another experiment. Since we have the three basic colors, we're going to pour two colors in this, okay? Now I ask you this. When red color makes blue color, what color you will turn into?
Purple!
Red color makes blue color.
Okay. Green!
Let's find out. Okay, can we pour inside here?
Yeah.
Red, pour, blue.
Wait, the red's not mixed
okay,
yet.
Okay, stop.
Whoa!
Yeah, it's so disgusting. See, ew. This one was inside here. Ew. Okay, Mimi, pour inside.
Wait, don't pour the Emma.
Ew. What color it turns into?
Purple.
Yeah, it turns into...
Oh,
no, you pour all the blue, then we don't have. We can't mix other color. Red and okay, children, please remember to leave some red and leave some blue. Don't pour
red,
all
I
like
take
that.
More.
You have to pour take some more M&M. Okay, you want to take more M&M.
So we
make a mistake. Okay. We make some mistake. Okay, we're going to take some more M&M.
Can you
bring it over here? Yeah, it's okay, it doesn't matter. Don't eat. It's late already. Don't eat. Okay? I'm just going to pick up
just
some.
Just a bit only.
Red. Delicious.
Okay. We're going to put some more red here and we're going to put some more blue here.
Remember,
don't pour
all.
Mix
the red.
Wait, let's see. Oh, we put all the M&M's here and then we mix it with the water.
I'll mix it.
Don't get too excited.
Can I mix the red?
I should mix the blue.
Okay. So,
let me mix the red.
Mix, okay?
Okay, time to mix.
No!
Alright, mix.
Wait, is there so little water?
Yeah, this time we put not so much, okay? Mix. Giselle, can you mix? See, this time we mix blue and red. What color it turns into?
Purple!
So I'm just going to put aside here.
Whoever drink this is disgusting.
Yeah, you are actually eating the M&M.
Then you
all these colors
die. Then you can die one.
All these colors are in your
Do
stomach.
Do people mix this with
body.
Water and then drink it?
No, but it is almost similar as you eat it. You know,
it looks like stone.
Okay, come. Yeah. I put some yellow inside. So, red and yellow, what color would it be?
Orange!
Okay, come. Let me pour some.
Wait, don't pour all.
Don't pour all, yes. Don't pour
but
all.
When you pour the red, and
okay,
then there's
see,
no more
okay.
red.
Oh, I think
orange.
I broke
yeah.
it. I think I broke it.
It turns into orange. Can we show
Wait,
our
can
friends?
I see?
Still a bit reddish. We'll put more yellow, yeah. See, it turns into orange. Okay, can we see now? Blue?
Okay,
don't tell Susie. Ask her. Blue and yellow, what color it will turn into?
Next!
Yeah, mix what color it turn into?
Green!
Oh, she knows it's green. Oh, let's see. Magic. Oh, it
now you use all.
Yeah, I use all, it doesn't matter. So, that is your experiment.
Wait, let's
yeah.
more and
so
the
So, the balance color you. Hey, we are back here again. So now, let's do our balance colors, okay? Let's mix our balance color, okay? So green, we can take this green away, alright?
Yep. Later, we are going to show you guys, we are going to mix all the colors.
No, you want to mix all the colors? Okay, we're going to mix all the colors and see what it turns into, okay?
Brown.
Oh, is it brown?
Maybe
okay,
black.
Maybe. We're going to put this one green here. Mm. Here, what color? Are you okay? Okay, I'm gonna put some orange here. Okay, and let's see, you're gonna put careful.
Again.
Okay, mix the water. Okay, mix it. Careful already, okay?
Enough.
Okay, enough. Okay, let's mix. Do you want to mix the orange color?
I'll mix the brown.
Okay, just then you mix the orange. Okay, just then you mix all the colors and see what color it turned into. Okay,
maybe brown. Maybe
see
black.
The brown color one.
It looks like soil. I think it looks like barley.
Bali is not brown in color.
No, it's
really I want to stir green.
Wait, it looks like Coca Cola.
Yeah, do you still want to eat M&M or those jelly beans?
I still want.
Yeah, so now you understand why mommy doesn't want to give you all these coloring candies because it's really,
oh,
really bad for you.
Oh, I broke it.
You break it? Okay, now since now
you don't laugh at me.
Okay, no laughing. Alright, you're gonna mix all
I'm
the colors.
I'm breaking all of it.
Don't break it. Okay. Now they want to see what color it turns into.
I break it all already.
So let's see green and purple mixed together, what color it turns into.
Like this one goes here.
Grayish color. Yeah, orange can mix it together. Now it looks a bit blackish and grayish. It looks dirty.
Can I mix
all the colors all inside. Ooh, all this color is inside your stomach after eating M&M, all mixed together.
Ew. Ew.
Yeah.
Wait. How about the brown?
Ew, right? Ew.
I don't want to eat that.
Yeah. No. You're gonna spill. Okay. So this one we can't mix already. Okay, it's already full. So that's all for today.
No.
Yeah, we can't mix already. We want to mix a bit. Not too full. Okay, cannot. Later it spills. Do you still want to eat all this coloring candy?
Yep.
No. Can you say no?
Yes.
He didn't say no.
No.
No, not good for you. Okay? Alright, that's all for our coloring experiment for tonight. So, we see you again for the next video. Can we say bye-bye?
We have next video today.
Not today, tomorrow. Okay, say bye-bye and good night.